It's too early for good mornings. All right. Good morning. Kiss, kiss. Now go back to sleep. You don't have to. You don't have to make me. You can't. I don't want to get up. It's too comfortable. Don't you do it. Don't you let my warm air out. You hold it, mister. Tie a knot. There's no such thing as a big day. It's too cold out. I gotta stay here and keep warm. Stop trying to bribe me. That's mean. I don't care. Oh. It may be growling. I don't know. Ew, no, no, no. Not this early. It could keep growling. Yuck. Can't eat when I just get up. Yeah, we could, but we're not. I don't care if he's all ready to go. Slap him down, tell him to go back to sleep. Now, tell him to talk with me later. We'll see what I can do. But no, I just want to lay here. Cuddle. Maybe go back to sleep. If somebody would let me. Yeah, my stomach won't listen to me. It's acting like you, you won't listen either, so. No, 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 no. Later, later, later. I don't want to talk about food. Oh my god. My stomach's gonna wake the neighbor. Quiet, you. You'll get something later. Yeah, same goes for you. Quiet later. You'll get something later. Yeah, well, hopefully later than sooner. My nose is cold. Hmm. Why would you just look? Is it? That's because you kept me up too late last night. Damn it. Nah. Yeah, totally worth it, but still. Oh, we do have to get up. Shit. Oh, I know, there it goes again. It just wants some coffee. Not it. That's right, damn it, that's right. I win. No, I don't always win. I made coffee like 3 months ago. You just have to be quicker on the draw. Like me, like what? How dare you? I am not all soft and cutesy in the morning. I'm a tough chick. Don't you dare give me that reputation. Well, maybe sometimes. I got my animal slippers right beside the bed. See, I'm smart like that. What's on the side of your bed? Roxy! Well, don't be wearing Roxy around. You leave her alone. Really? You put your feet under her to warm your feet up? Wow. Well, of course she doesn't move. She still wants to sleep, too. Okay. I'll give you this much this time. I know we need to get up. But I don't like it. Okay. You go tinkle and turn the pot on. Cause I have it all ready to go for you. Cause that's how wonderful I am. Then I'll go tinkle and we'll drink some coffee in bed. How about that? We'll get all warmed up again. Have a look under the covers. Okay, just a side kiss though, or no mouth. Neither one of us has brushed our teeth yet. Although if you mean, don't say morning sunshine. Alright, I love you, Ariel. Alright, may I have to fall back to sleep.